يثبت الله الذين آمنوا بالقول الثابت في الحياة الدنيا وفي الآخرة.
أهل السنة والجماعة, they mention, they state that going against the hakim who is ظالم or فاسق or he's a مبتدع, ما دام مسلم, as long as he's a Muslim, going against him, they believe that this is wrong, it is haram, you're a sinner for doing this. Now, inshallah ta'ala, I'm going to give evidence for that statement of mine. But before I go into it, I want to first of all mention that the statements I'm going to, the evidence I'm going to bring are mutawaatir.
What does that mean?
It means it reached haddu tawatir, which is mass transmission. It is multitude narration. This issue is not khabar ahad, few narrations here or there. Even though that we will take, even if it's few narrations, we will take it. If Allah and His Messenger, or if the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said it, and it's few in narration, we'll still take it. Mm-hmm. It's evidence, it's a proof.
Yeah.
But it gets even more serious when those narrations are mutawatir. Before I go in, I can't just claim that it's mutawatir and just leave it like that. I need to mention who said it's mutawatir.
Okay.
But if anybody goes out there and looks at all of the narrations, they will see that it's mutawatir. But then I'm going to mention some scholars who said it. The student of Al-Imam Ahmad ibn Hanbal, الإمام الأثرم رحمه الله تعالى إذا كتاب كود حناسق الحديث ومنسوخه page 257 he says ثم تواترت الحديث عن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم فكثرت عنه وعن الصحابة والأئمة بعدهم. He mentions that it's متواتر from the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, the hadiths, and they are large in number, he says. فكثرت عنه, يعني a lot have come from him, not only him, وعن الصحابة, the companions, and also أئمة that came after. Also Shaykh al-Islam ibn Taymiyyah, in his kitab al-Istiqamah, the first volume, page 34, he says, rahimahullahu ta'ala, he said, نهى النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم عن قتال الأئمة إذا كان فيهم ظلم. The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, he prohibited fighting with the oppressive Muslim leaders. لأن, he says, ibn Taymiyyah, قتالهم فيه فساد أعظم من فساد ظلمهم. Because fighting with them is a greater harm than the current harm, which is their oppression. وعلى هذا, and because of that, فما ورد في صحيح البخاري, the narration that came in صحيح البخاري من حديث أم سلمة, he said أن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم قال, that the Prophet said, and then after he said, ليس هو مخالفا, it is not in opposition to what, لما تواتر عنه, those narrations that have come from him in mass transmission, يعني the narrations that have come prohibiting us from going against the oppressive Muslim leader. The third imam who said this is Al-Imam al-Shawkani in his kitab نيل الأوطار, in the seventh volume, page 367, he says, rahimahullah ta'ala, he said, وَهِيَ مُتَوَاتِرَةٌ, يعني these narrations are mutawatira. And you know the mutawatira are two types. We study this in Mustalah al-Hadith, right? There's two types of mutawatir. There's mutawatir which is lafzi, and there's a mutawatir which is ma'nawi. Shawkani rahimahullah, here he says that it's mutawatir ma'nawi. He says, وَهِيَ مُتَوَاتِرَةُ الْمَعْنَى كَمَا يَعْرِفُ ذَلِكَ مَنْ لَهُ أَنَسَةٌ بِعِلْمِ السُنَّةِ. Anyone who has spent a short period of time and accompanied hadiths will know that this is mutawatir. In other words, if you have smelled the fragrance of knowledge, and if the fragrance of knowledge just reached you, you would know that it's what, mass transmission. Now I'm going to go through the hadiths one after the other.